soften sometime.
Don't worry! I'm a professional! I'm the goddamn doctor! I see him! Hold everything! Come here!
Just let him be.
Out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Can't somebody clean this place? Scrub it down. Trolling. Trolling.
He's terrible.
Somebody there.
I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Why? so the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise burned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to think. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Yeah. uncivil, uncouth, uncultivated! You brought the Rosa Gallagher? But what are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new moon.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Thank you.
damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Poop.